Which ones are you thinking? They're only $7? That's crazy. Hello everyone. We are on our second outing of the day. I forgot my eyelash curler and was a little upset about it. She calmed me down somewhat, and we're gonna go get myself an eyelash curler now. And then we are off to the park. We're gonna get some dumplings, some dumps for lunch, and we're gonna have a little picnic at Golden Gate Park.
Does not touch the bridge.
We will see you there. Got some dumplings. I guess I'll show you guys. Some dumplings. We're at the Golden Gate Park and we're just drinking some wine and we're gonna have some snacks. Have some lunch right by the windmill. Little review.
So good.
Oh my gosh, that looks so freaking good.
Worth the wait.
Also, so random, but this place was like a 30-minute wait for
dumplings, and I feel like it's gonna be such a good way, such like worth it.
Worth it.
It looks amazing.
How's the dim sum?
No, good luck dim sum, or?
Yeah, good luck dim sum.
In San Francisco.
On Clement Street.
Definitely recommend. This is our setup. Mm. Yeah.
So, this is our first time trying an egg tart, egg yolk bun. Look at that. So yellowy. It is
That's
like
so good.
It's so creamy and so rich. Mm. Like,
not super sweet.
It tastes like, it's like the texture of like brownie batter almost.
Man, that's good though.
And it's not super sweet. Mm-hmm. It tastes like, it just is like batter. Like, mm-hmm. I don't even know how else to explain it. It's like a very mild taste, but it's just so,
it's rich in like texture. Eggy.
Yeah.
But
creamy.
Like vanilla cake batter, kind of.
Yes. But that's like thicker. Good.
Thicker and better.
Just better. Better. Imagine just delicious, thick cake batter. Oh, oh my God. So freaking good. Mm. So we just ate. You can hear the screaming in the background. I don't know if it's a concert or if it's a workout class. Who knows? Who knows? We're in San Francisco.
Crazier things have happened.
I don't know what's going on. But we are going to redo my lipstick. So I'm going to show you guys what I'm using. I'm using the NYX lip pencil in Natural. It's just like a nude pink. It's nothing special. And then on TikTok, I don't remember the girl's name, but her like everyday lip used the lippy sticks from ColourPop in the color Cookie. Just one of these bad boys. And then this is matte and I don't really like matte lips. So I got a clear gloss to go on top of it. So we'll see how this goes. Shout out to whoever put my sweater on a tree. I like dropped it on the way to the park and then we found it hanging up on the tree somewhere. So freaking thank you.
Everything over here?
Really got it.
Of course.
dinner at the Taylor's Son.
Not mine, but
not hers, but like sewing Taylor. It was delish. Opinions?
It was. Oh, so good. The what was it, yellowtail carpaccio?
So good. And then we had bone marrow risotto and delicious. Octopus.
Freaking very good.
Delish.
Loved it.
Would recommend.
Highly.
And now we're getting salt and straw, baby. We'll catch up with you later. We got salt and straw. Obviously, I got the whipped cream. I got a split scoop of the coffee, cold brew coffee, cashew praline, and the grape cookie something. I don't know.
I don't know.
And whipped cream.
The ultimate French vanilla because I'm a basic bee.
Yep. That's what I'm trying to do. And I thought I should have tried the...
Do you like the olive oil one?
Oh, yes. The olive oil. It was actually so good.
You it was ate like, it all before you gave them some. That was rude.
I tried to give you a bite and they started eating the other piece thing.
She gave it to me. I didn't eat it yet. You just ate it before I could
it. It was really creamy. I would recommend. You should try it sometime. Fuck you. It was really good. It was delish. But 10 out of 10 recommend salt and straw if you have someone near you. Good morning. This is day 2. It is Sunday morning. We are going to Phil's to get a coffee this morning. And then where are we going?
Okay. Hog Island is a super nice oyster bar in San Francisco. And this is where they actually get the oysters from. We can drive by the farm as well.
So we are, I didn't know we were by the farm. We're getting some oysters. Some fresh oysters today.
Fresh.
So freaking excited.
So fresh and so clean.
So fresh, so nice, baby. We'll see you in a little. These are like crunchy still too. I actually really like this on it. I want to try one of these. Is this good?
Mm-hmm.
Delicious.
Pickled onions for sure.
Oh yeah, you definitely need a little onion.
So we just finished eating at Marshall's. Marshall's seafood bar. We got raw oysters, oyster Rockefeller, and the salmon plate, which had like pickled vegetables, which was really good. We got raw oysters and it had like a vinegar cilantro sauce. It was so good. So now we're hitting another seafood shack, and we'll show you that.
Sauce is like a local thing for the area, maybe. I haven't seen this in every oyster tasting place, but it's like vinegar and like herbs and lemon, obviously. I'm gonna put some lemon on it. Is that okay? Mm-hmm. But yeah, this is super delish. And then all the oysters. Yum.
All right, ladies and gents, we are back in the vehicle. We are driving back to San Francisco right now. It's really bright off of the lake.
It's not a lake, it's a bay.
Don't pay attention to me. I know nothing. Anyways, we are currently driving back to San Francisco. That is correct. Thank you.
That's where I live.
Driving back to the city. We're gonna possibly hit a wine bar when we get back. The oyster shacks were phenomenal. Oh my god. I think the like vinegar sauce is just like a thing here.
To die for.
Yeah, oh my god, it was so good. Honestly, both delicious. We both liked the first place a little better than the second. I liked the setting of the second place better, but the first place's food was better.
I like the first place all around better.
Yeah.
So.
A little different. Quite good though. Would definitely recommend coming up here. What is this area called?
Ahead on the route. Slow traffic.
Okay. Thanks, navigation. We have no service, so.
Love to see it. What is this area called? Is this Hayes Valley?
No. God, no. This is Marshall. We were in the city of Marshall.
City of Marshall. If you're in the Bay Area and you're like,
Bay, that's what it is.
Smallest Bay. Yeah. If you have time, because it was like an hour drive out here, it's not that bad, but it's like, and it's a day trip for sure, but it's like you come out here to spend the day. You don't just come out here for like 20
beautiful
minutes.
Beautiful scenery.
Yeah.
You can hit at least 3 oyster restaurants.
Yeah. There's 3 within like a mile, 2 miles of each other. Like they're all pretty close. And I'm sure there's like more if you go further, and there's like a little town that you can stop in and it has like probably a general store and stuff, but if you really like seafood, would definitely recommend coming out here.
They
so
have
good.
More than like just oysters.
Yes, we had a smoked salmon plate, which you guys saw.
They had like a smoked salmon, smoked oyster plate. They had tacos, ceviche. They had a bunch of things, honestly. If you just want to come out here and you like seafood, it was very delish. But yeah, definitely would recommend. And we will catch up with you guys in the city. Okay, we just made it back to San Francisco. Taylor?
It was a long drive.
That was a long ass fucking drive. We listened to the Ashley Iannacotti and Jared Haybon.
Iannetti.
I'll bleep that out. We listened to the story of us on YouTube, and honestly, I would 10 out of 10 recommend. It was so freaking good. So it just like explains so much. I feel like Bachelor just makes her look so crazy and him look like so uninterested the whole time. And like maybe that is a little true, but like I feel like they make it on steroids. Yeah. And I feel like it explains so much. If you care about Bachelor or if you care about them, I would definitely recommend watching. But we're back to San Francisco. We are gonna go upstairs and chill a little and yeah, get re-ready and possibly go out for some drinks. Catch up with you later. We got home, we hung out and just relaxed, and then we changed, little outfit check, all black, and then we got some whites and grays over there. We are gonna go hit a wine bar. What's it called?
Linden and Laguna.
Just a cute little wine bar, and we'll show you guys later. I'm gassed. We just walked back from the drinks. It was cold as shit. Hair looks terrible. But oh my god. Out of breath. Fucking cold.
Less than half a mile. It's fine.
We're gonna go drink more wine. Sad life. We have made it back to Seattle. My mom's pulling up right now, but we just made it back to Seattle. I'm gonna end off the vlog here. I had a fantastic weekend. I hope you guys all enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in the next one.